I just wanted to post another video of another fatty acid vesicle, which I found on the same microscope slide as the last one that I posted. Again, I added a few drops of SYBR Green stain to a solution of RNA. I then mixed the RNA solution with a solution of fatty acids. And it certainly appears to me that the stained RNA has been captured inside the vesicle. So any comments are welcome, and thanks for watching.